The sun itself is a star, and there are 8 planets, including the Earth, which revolve around the sun in different orbits. Let us study about the moon. The moon is the heavenly body nearest to the Earth. It revolves around the Earth. It is a natural satellite of the Earth. The average distance between the moon and the Earth is 384,400 kilometers. The moon rises at a different time every day.